There's that old expression, numbers don't lie. Well, of course they do.
Things can go wrong both when policymakers don't know how to use data, but also when data scientists don't know how to use ethics or policy knowledge, or when they don't come in with the kind of knowledge that POD students originally have when they come into the program.
One of the things that we're trying to do with this program is to demystify a lot of these areas and say, actually, people from any sort of background can gain knowledge, gain skills, can learn how to program, can learn how to be a data scientist.
This is about data literacy. This is about being numerate, being able to consume and produce numbers.
It's imperative for future public policy makers to be data literate.
In the 21st century, data science forms the core of development of public policy. So they will need to learn those tools and skills.
Data literacy is really important, and that's something that PODS has taught us. Not only seeing the numbers for what they are, but understanding them in a broader context.
We wanted to provide an opportunity for people with a diverse set of backgrounds and experiences, the opportunity to learn about data science in an intensive way, and then put those skills into practice through our internships program.
So PODS is great because it lets you speak the language of data science. You don't necessarily need to be an expert, but you can actually engage with the things that are now informing policy. And I think that's really important.